Well, the first fleet of A-10 fighter jets takes off for the last time at Barksdale Air Force Base. The 917th fighter group at the base transferred 3 of 24 Thunderbolt II aircrafts Monday morning, heading for the Davis-Monmouth Air Force Base in Arizona. 5 fighter jets are also headed to the Wittemina Air Force Base in Missouri. This part of an Air Force recommendation to transfer all of the aircrafts from Barksdale by September. The 917th and the 47th Fighter Squadron will also be deactivated.